Welcome to Katie's Cooking Corner. Today, we will be baking a pie and demonstrating Newton's cooling method. Please meet my assistants. Ellen. Jesse. Sarah.
Rachel.
Hope you enjoy the show.
So, Katie, what do you think of the other pie makers? How are you getting along?
I feel like I'm just doing all the work. Sarah's just sitting there like a lump of coal. She's not doing anything.
So
Jesse and Ellen are just like primly slicing their apples. Like, oh, I'm the best thing in the world. Shut up, I'm doing all the work here.
So what are you stirring there? What do you got in the
nutmeg.
Okay, what exactly is nutmeg? For those cooking the cooking impaired.
It's kind of like they take hazelnuts and then they grind them up and make it.
So Meg, like a person, Meg,
or
is there people in this pie? Is this?
Because when they die, they get cremated and then they get shipped to the nutmeg factory and.
It's kind of like horses and glue. I get it.
Yeah, it's not like wood.
Okay.
Bowl. I mean, my goodness, it's already mixed. You don't need to keep stirring. And she just helped me cut apples. I mean, yes, I know I'm good at cutting apples, but you mean you just don't need to tell me that I'm good at cutting apples and that I should cut apples. I know what I should be doing. I know I should be cutting apples, and that's what I'm doing. Sometimes, when Katie's not looking, I eat some apples. I'm pretty sure that I'm just the best apple cutter. That's why I'm cutting.
So,
I actually requested the job.
Yeah. So, Sarah Kindle, how's this pie making been going for you? What are you thinking of the other group members?
We're making a pie.
Yeah, that's what all the apples and pie crust and Katie stirring the nutmeg, that's
news to me. They just told me this was a dress.
Whoa,
it's really cute.
You might not want to do that. There's children in the audience.
And I'll just sit there and criticize. That's what I do best. Criticize the pie making. I hate them all.
I brought butter, 2 pieces of butter,
can't take the pressure out of the America wants to know.
Can you wait to make a pie?
did it! Now we have to dot with margarine!
I can't believe it's not butter.
I like pie. It tastes a lot like milk. I like pie. It tastes a lot like milk. Yo pie milk. Yo pie tastes a lot like milk. I like pie a lot. You like pie because it's good. It tastes a lot like milk, y'all. I like pie. You should too. Pie 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 pie. Pie, 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 pie. Pie, 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 pie. Yo, pie milk. Yo, pie milk. I like pie. It tastes like yo pie. Yo pie. Milk tastes a lot like pie. When it wants it, tastes like pie. Yo, pie, pie, pie.
Now we finished baking our apple pie, but when will it be cool?
There's no need to fear! Katie's Calculus Corner is here! The equation we will be using today is y equals ce to the kt.
KT!
Plus T sub S. Y is the temperature at time T. C is an unknown constant. K is the rate of cooling. And T sub S is the surrounding temperature. In this case, it's room temperature, which is 70 degrees. At time zero, the temperature was 425 degrees. And 10 minutes later, it was 180 degrees. So, first what we do is solve for C by putting in the temperature at time zero. So we're going to do that here with the marker that works. Dang it. Just a minute. So we're going to put 425 equals CE to the 0 plus 70. Then we will solve for C by subtracting 70, and we'll get 355 for C. Then we'll plug that in for our second set of numbers at time equals 10. So we'll do that with the C so that we can solve for K. We will do that again here. Then we will take the ln of both sides so that the E cancels out. And we get the ln of 110 over 355 divided by 10 equals k. And seeing that I know the algorithm for the natural log, which every good cook should know, I'm going to get k to equal negative 0.111716. Okay, now we'll put that in at... And then, let's see, okay. So now we're going to solve for when the temperature is 98 degrees. 98 degrees sounds pretty good. And then, so we put in our C here. And the K that we just found. Now we're going to solve for T so that we know what time the pie will be cool enough to eat. So, we're going to do that here. And then we'll take the ln again so the e cancels out. And t will be equal to the ln of 28 over 355. divided by negative 0.111716. And that will be about 21.6783, I think. So, 21.7 minutes after the pie comes out of the oven, we will be eating it.
Nummy.